Hello, I'm Daniel, and welcome to the Emunah Project. We here at the Emunah Project are continuing in our series of videos with respect to inspiration, information, education, advice, guidance. And with respect to advice and guidance, some people are blessed with the ability to speak eloquently. Some people have a knack, a silver tongue, where they can move people by their words or cause great damage through their words. So the question is, if you're one of these people, or even if you're a regular person, how can I best use my power of speech? Speech has power. How best to use it? And I need not look any further than the wise words of the Vilna Gaon, who says, a righteous person will constantly bless each and every individual. Moreover, he will use his power of speech to influence people to study Torah and to perform good deeds, Torah and mitzvahs. Therefore, his mouth is a source of life, Mekor Chaim, source of life. The evil person, the wicked person, however, misuses his ability to speak by cursing and insulting others. This leads to other people cursing him back and creates much violence in this world. It was Rabbi Zeli Pliskin who comments on the Vilna Gaon's words. A righteous person sees the good in others and wishes them well. Remember, Vilna Gaon, bless every individual. He sees the good in others and wishes them well. He has sincere concern for the welfare of others, and it's noticeable in his whole manner of speech. Because of his Ahavas Yisrael, because of his love of others, his love of his fellow man, he does all he can to have a positive influence on them. On the other hand, the wicked person, he enjoys the sense of power he gets from causing others pain. He therefore says things that will arouse hurt feelings. Very few people consider themselves evil, consider themselves wicked. But many people are insensitive, and their insensitivity causes pain to others. In previous videos, we've discussed sensitivity to others. The story of Harav Meltzer, Harav Kotler Jr., Aaron Kotler and his son, Shneur Kotler. Their sensitivity to other people's, in the smallest thing, saying goodbye to your son and grandson on the street, or on the steps, rather than the street. Your fiancé gives you the opportunity to break off the engagement because she's not the girl she was, and she gives you an opportunity to leave. The boy who goes to buy flowers but doesn't because passing by as a schoolmate who might be hurt that this boy has the opportunity to buy his mother flowers for Shabbos and he doesn't because his mother passed away a few months ago. The sensitivity to others, always having others at the forefront of your mind. This is something that will keep us through. And if we follow these thoughts with proper words, then we can know the words of the Vilna Gaon, how properly to use the power of speech. We're going to be doing more videos along these lines. Please come back. Please watch. Please learn. And until next time, on behalf of the Emunah Project, I'm Daniel, and thank you too much.